ليشهدوا منافع لهم ويذكروا اسم الله في أيام معلومات على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فكلوا منها وأطعموا البائس الفقير.
الحمد لله. People ask, what is the ruling of أضحية? And the scholars have differed upon this ruling. The vast majority of Muslims say that it is an emphatic sunnah, a highly recommended sunnah. Some portion of the scholars went to say that it is mandatory. And this is the opinion of Abu Hanifa and one of the narrations of Imam Malik and Imam Ahmed. This is the choice of Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah. So it is not befitting for a Muslim who's capable financially not to offer it. However, the most authentic opinion to gather all different opinions is that it is mandatory upon those who are financially capable. Abu Hurairah, may Allah be pleased with him, said, whoever has the financial ability and he does not offer the udhiyah, then he should not approach our musalla where we offer Eid prayer. But this is not a hadith related to the Prophet ﷺ. This is the opinion of Abu Hurairah, may Allah Azza wa Jal be pleased with him.
ليشهدوا منافع لهم ويذكروا اسم الله في أيام معلومات على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فكلوا منها وأطعموا البائس الفقير.